blue runner out there, and a shark just picked it up. Made a screaming run, took half my line. My reel's hot. Glad he stopped. I was gonna have to pull up the anchor. Right there, nice hitch. Alright, we've been defeated twice already by big fish. We lost the Goliath grouper, the leader snapped. We lost the barracuda, he went in the wreck. Here's the last of the big fish of the day, right here. I love to grab the spool there to add the extra pressure in case he wants to turn. That way I just let go of the pressure that I have on the spool and the fish can do what he wants. He'll take drag, whatever he wants. But before that, I want to close the gap. I'm just adding pressure to him. Right there, I let go, he takes off. Coming at me. He's charging me right now. I'm coming over. Shark Week 2016 right now.
Fishing for high, we're fishing. We're